Deputy Rodney Calkins is the school resource officer at Valencia Middle School, and he has a new ride to cruise around campus.
So awesome.
The area of the school is about 2 miles, and it can be a bit of a challenge to get around campus quickly.
Usually we get a lot of kids that get hurt in the soccer fields, the baseball fields, and I see the nurses taking the wheelchair hundreds of yards down to pick them up, bring them back.
And so to be able to get out to students quicker, whether if they're injured or if there's a safety issue, is just going to be phenomenal to help our students.
Deputy Calkins pitched the idea to the school administration to get a golf cart donated. It could be used for emergencies, supporting staff and school safety. School administration agreed, and then it was time to find a golf cart.
I went to a few different organizations. My dad actually was part of the AMVETS at Tucson Estates. So met with the vice president and told them what we were looking for. And they're such an amazing organization. They decided to help us out.
AMVETS is a nationally recognized organization of U.S. military veterans with a mission to help other veterans, their families, and their local community. Just 3 miles from the school is the Tucson Estates chapter of AMVETS.
We want to help the community, so we decided, well, we could do this. And when Rodney called us, we said, well, we could put this together. So we got started, we went to the body, we got it approved, when we started looking for a golf cart.
Robert Boone is the vice president of this chapter of AMVETS and a former Tucson Police Department school resource officer. He knows the importance of getting everything Deputy Calkins needed for the golf cart. It has emergency lights, and 2 of the 4 seats can be converted into a truck bed.
We're just so happy to help this young man out to, you know, take care of his students over there at Valencia. Treasure and a whole lot of pleasure putting this together for this young deputy here.
They're just amazing. A vet to a vet. I just love the selfless service that veterans bring to our community, to our school, and just the continued support they show towards our country. They're amazing people.
You can say Deputy Calkins is an amazing SRO, getting the equipment the school needed to make it a safe place for the students.
It's not a surprise to me. This is what he does from day one. He connected well all of us here at the staff, with every student here, the families. We all just love him. He just makes our community just safer and brighter every single day.